Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if Windows Store keeps pending downloads in Windows 11 operating system. So let's get started. So first of all, I will quickly reproduce the problem to show how it occurs actually. So I have Microsoft Store open here and I'm in the library section. When I check for some updates, you can see that Windows starts some different operation like checking product files, getting license or something like that, and finally it appears to downloading. But sometimes it is keeping downloads pending and some of the apps won't download and remain in the pending state for indefinite amount of time. So how to fix this problem, we will see in this video guide. So we have different solutions here, starting with solution number one. In this case, right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type wsreset.exe, that is wsreset.exe, and click OK. Once you click OK, you will see this command prompt window flashing for a few seconds. And after this, Microsoft Store app is automatically launched, and check if the problem is resolved with that. In case if issues still persist, you can check out the second solution. Open the Microsoft Store using search or start menu. Once Microsoft Store is open, click on the profile picture icon at the top and next to the search bar. Click on the sign out button for your currently logged in account. Once you logged out of your account, store, and again go to the sign in option and click on sign in and select your same sign in option. So re-signing into the Microsoft Store may help you to fix this problem. And lastly, we have solution number three. In this case, right click on the start button and select settings. In the settings app, go to apps, installed apps. Under list of installed apps, locate Microsoft Store. Click on three dots next to it and select advanced options. In the advanced options screen, scroll to the reset heading and click on the repair button first. And let the repair operation be completed. Once repair operation has been completed, you can check out if the issue is resolved. In most of the cases, repair operation may be helpful and fix this problem. In case if it doesn't, you can still go back and here try the reset operation. Click on the reset button. Note that this will permanently delete your Microsoft Store data on this device, including your preferences and sign-in details. You have to re-sign in and reset your preferences. Once you acknowledge this information, click on the reset button to complete the reset operation for Microsoft Store. And once this is done, I hope the problem should be resolved permanently. If you still face this problem, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now on this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.